Hi, I'm Michael Keane, co-host of Season Pass, the podcast all about TV shows that lasted one season or less. I'd like you to know something about me. Two things, actually. One is that I always do my research. The other is that I always admit when I'm wrong. And today I'd like to admit that I totally fucked up that first part.
All of my friends sure have put in the time. They're wasting their money and living a lie.
While I was editing the video review of the seventh episode of 1990's The Flash, entitled Child's Play, I couldn't help but notice some obvious issues with the look and sound of the actor credited as Adam West on IMDb, and just Awest in the actual program. I had held firm that it was Adam West in the podcast because, come on, how does Adam fucking West just wind up in the cast list for The Flash? It seemed like such an obvious mistake for the moderators not to notice, and hell, it was even on Wikipedia! But then I actually sat down and listened to the scene several times for the episode, and, well, for one thing, his voice was so much higher, and upon actually taking a moment to think about it, well, there's no way for someone with Adam West's voice to go that high. I should know, I have a deep fucking voice myself.
Hey, Pepper. This is West. I found the kid you're looking for.
So I took to looking closer. First, I checked out some of West's work from 1990. This still being a Season Pass episode, I'll direct you to a clip from the failed pilot Lookwell, released in 1991.
Jason, how do you feel about portraying a pit crew mechanic?
What do you mean, Mr. Lookwell?
Let's just say that you and I are going to do a little Grand Prix auto racing.
As you can see, while West's nose and some of his facial structure are fairly similar, his lips, chin, and copious loose skin prove that it was not him. So my first question upon this realization was this. Was Adam West in the episode at all? This guy isn't him. Neither is this, or this. He's not here. So I went to ground zero of my issue. IMDb. This was where I initially saw that West was supposed to be in the episode, credited as Hippie Guy. I ventured into the message boards for the 1990 version of The Flash, and a few pages in I found what I was looking for. A thread from 2008 titled Adam West. In it, user LiveWire242 posted that they were 98% certain that the hippie guy was Adam West. So sure that they submitted an edit request to the cast list. Motherfucker. LiveWire went on to say that if you see how West looks in Omega Cop and Mad About You, filmed the same year, he looks very similar to the hippie guy. Now as you can see, LiveWire was mistaken. Horribly, horribly mistaken. But this raised another question. Just who was Awest? There was no one on IMDb with that name. The user below LiveWire came up with one name during their limited search. Andrew West Reed. I decided to finish their research. Andrew West Reed Jr., also known as Brother Awest, or simply by his legal name, Awest, hence his name looking like a pseudonym for Adam West in the credits, was a musician and graphic designer, having done the artwork for Frank Zappa's album, Broadway the Hard Way, as well as the real Frank Zappa book. He also showed up in Zappa's album, The Best Band You Never Heard in Your Life.
And this money could be going towards a more powerful military. This money could be going towards driving out the illegal aliens. Instead, Mr. Zappa wants to have a bunch of young, uninformed 18 to 21 year olds voting here and spending your money.
Here's a self-portrait Awest drew of himself. Outside of Zappa-related work, Awest also had his own comedy troupe called the Brother Awest World Salivation Ministry.
We've been lying to you from the beginning. Corrupting.
He was also briefly a film coordinator for Sierra Madre, California, art director on a PBS kids show, and won two Cable Ace Awards for Best Art Direction. Needless to say, the man was certainly accomplished. Here's where things get a little unfortunate. In 2006, Awest was arrested on child pornography and molestation charges, and wound up going to prison for 8 years before being released in early 2014 and returning to live in Sierra Madre. where he, of course, caused a great deal of controversy after it was found out that he was living just around the corner from a local school. And that's the guy who I thought was Adam West in a 1990 episode of The Flash titled Child's Play. Because when I fuck something up, boy howdy do I fuck it up. Now if you'll excuse me, I am going to go and smash an egg into my face.
Peanut butter disaster.